probably shouldn't say this, but at times I get so scared when I think about the previous relationship we shared. It was awesome, but we lost it. It's not possible for me not to care. And now we're standing in the rain, but nothing's ever gonna change until you hear, my dear, the 7 things I hate about you. Delete it, let's be clear. Oh, I'm not coming back. You're taking 7 steps here. The 7 things I hate. To all the great things that would take too long to write, I probably should mention the 7 that I like. The 7 things I like about you: your hair, your eyes.